Hey guys, it's Razzle right here with another video, and today we're playing more Doom. Oh crap. This is probably gonna be another video after this one. Who cares? If I don't get them, I'll just do them off camera. Last time, I really could have just done it by myself. But I decided not to. I thought it was crap. I crashed for a second. Pew pew pew. Yeah, for a second I thought I had to. For a minute I thought I had to. For a second I thought I really had to switch to a different channel. But luckily I didn't. So let's just wait and remember to subscribe and like this video. Okay.
I don't have a measuring tape.
Okay. Yeah, I can't get back up from here. There's a way I can get down there. I know there is. So I'm not gonna go down there. We're on the level of the boss. the That's the secret room. I know that. How else would it get here? This is gonna be like the last level. It seems like they're gonna be impossible to find without a video. But still, that's the best one. Make the secret a little easier. Trying to find the secret and I can't find it. I'm trying to find all the secrets. There's no videos yet.
Demonic presence has not safe mode. Lockdown. Thank you. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I've never noticed that. Wait, don't. Okay, yeah, I thought. thought that that would be pretty dumb. Nine? Okay, okay. Let's... I'm, like, raining in this crap.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I know there's something. Can Mason? No. I know there has to. It's just a perfect spot for a secret. That's a secret. I know there is, I think I've got it. I feel like I'm going so slow. How could I get to that? Oh, it was a ba-doop-a-doop. Okay. That's awesome. At least I found, like, three secrets. But good, that's not the end of the level. It was. I didn't mind. Mostly because it was so short and...
Kadun Masabedna, Kryos Elidma, and Matt Dillock, Creon High, Olin Divina.
Shut up, thank you. Here's a secret.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
Look. Bet you didn't know this. Seconds.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The pause. The gate will be opened as planned.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. But we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the Crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the Hell Portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence will come save you. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you. Redirect the course of mankind. On this day,
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cavenger Sanctum for this reason. Punished you this week. All workers of Covenant risks. I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Thank you. resources and destroy it. Okay. Well, I'm going to die. Dumb. I was in the middle of a glory kill and a guy came up behind me. What is the look for that? Well, how unlucky is that? Can't just move a tiny bit. I gotta move like 5 feet each second. Sad part is I can't just cut this out of the video, so I could rage. But see, I can't rage because is that okay? I don't care. Guys, I should read about are the Hell Knights, the Cacodemons, and the Imps, which is basically more than half. Let's see. No sound. There's no sound for when they come behind me. It's just no warning. That's just annoying. That's so stupid. Like, bro, I'm killing them. There's no freaking warning, nothing. Just, they're behind me. And then they're gonna miss them off. so stupid. Come on. Die. Make me mad, because I didn't even do it. So that should make me even mad.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
This is gonna genuinely
lockdown disengaged.
You'll need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
so close. It's so freaking close. See how big his health bar? His health bar was this big. Like this big. And I got to this much left. Demon destruction. That's what happens when some of those guys start evolving into more. Reorder. I'm gonna reorder that. Not going to, because that could possibly be bad. Okay, so see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed, and bye bye.